proportion exporting rhino horn if the borders were open.
When I find the bastard that stole the key to my footlocker, usko main should...
Say that again?
My father worked at the Rotan Bridge factory when he was young. He said they had a great cafeteria.
The rebels fight for gods that died a long time ago.
Dekho bhai, I really don't want to talk about this right now, okay?
Don't drink in game, gentlemen, ladies. Don't drink in game. I'm disliking it because I'm being salty.
Yeah, it happens.
Salty, salty. See what else we got going on. Invincible. Yeah. Invincible. Oh God! Hi guys. Many bad guys? Oh yeah, but I'm invincible, so... Takes the fun out of gaming. It's supposed to be a challenge. Shoot random animals.
Let's go. Nazi killer on him.
Alright.
Hooga booga booga! Go get some roadkill. On the road again. There's a bunch of goats in the road again. Oh, elephants, hell yeah. Get out of my way! That didn't work. In a sense, with recent social issues, I find this to be socially unacceptable. But they're gonna die anyway. Oh. I'm like the guy from Jimmy John's. Yeah! Epic Safari! Yeah! Oh. He died. Kinda weird there, didn't he? Hyena! Okay, this is... I'm already bored of this. For those watching, I'll be right back. They got those other decorations, which is like a projector on a screen. It'll have like a ghost in your window.
Yeah.
Yeah. Bet you wish you had a grandpa hot like me. Yeah. You had a grandpa that's hot like me, don't ya? I went to fart, then I sharted. Yeah.
Because
because I took Don last year in that shit.
Yeah.
I wish I could have found the shrinking skull. He's got this little shrunken skull that actually rides up and gives and stuff like that as it rides up on his train.
Yeah.
And then found this other one where the person either plays a banjo or plays the harmonica. and it's this guy, here's your red band, and he's this skull in a green face.
Diddle-in, carry on, Disneyland. Right? Merrick! Social anxiety. Yeah. Yeah, I know with my job, I'll pre-cook it on the grill, then in the afternoons I'll throw it in the oven because it's just quicker. Yeah. Yeah. Bacon goes good for a while. That back fat. Yeah. 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 When it's frozen, they usually last like 3 or 4 years. Scrambling. Yeah, the breakfast burrito I made you today was egg, bacon, sausage, cheese. I think that was it. Burrito. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, if you cook the bacon.
I said, they ever bring up the fact of a ninja, a blender, to blend stuff up, puree and stuff? She says, yeah, they use a ninja. I said, well, that's what you need is a ninja. Well, I can never afford one of those. I said, well, no, don't you worry about that. I'll find you one. I got one of those fucking complete IQ systems, which normally run like $200.
Yeah.
I got a money for $200. I got it for $100. And I just had to make $40. Well, then shoot yourself. Downside is the guy upstairs is saying, well, I only about $125 a month. And you got to have enough on cash for mom that you don't live that long. And he's a Vietnam era veteran. I said, I guess all the fucking guys in Vietnam were so high, they were stupid as shit.
He didn't apply for Social Security because he thinks you got to be 65 before you can apply.
Huh. Interesting.
See, they don't listen when I talk to them because you're older. Smart.
Yeah, age does not dictate knowledge. I know that for a fact. Yeah, I mean, with a lot of my jobs, I've always been a cook, and with my mom, she's always been teaching me how to cook, so. Yeah. This country, you know, churches and religions are tax exempt. They don't have to pay taxes, so. Right. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Oh, yeah.
They sneak over and fuck each other or whatever, but at least they stay out of society. You know? Give them a fucking property and let them run away. But keep them away from intelligence
right.
And society.
Right, keep the trash over in the dump.
When I was in Oklahoma and I was working at a bakery, this one guy was a bodybuilder. I know how he consumed quite a bit of eggs for protein and shit, you know, to build muscle and stuff.
Yeah.
So
steak and egg
lunch or whatever, and somebody says, well, that's not lunch, that's breakfast, because he'd come in with milk and eggs in a Tupperware container, so it might be he got his scrambled eggs, that's broken. But the thing is,
right. Yeah. Yeah. So, yeah, it kind of forces it, yeah. 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 That's how I feel with like movie theaters too. They you pit. Yeah.
Moving! Go! Go, go, go!
Yeah, I noticed Taco John's is a bit overpriced. Yeah, you gotta buy the cup. Yeah. Especially when you're eating all that food, you're gonna want some liquid. Yeah. Right? You have to start putting a scale in front of the buffets and charging them by the weight that they are. Yeah, the sandwich bar.
Yeah, you had to scale your meats and everything to make the fucking sandwich. I thought, well, they're smart bastards. They ain't getting fucked. You're keeping track of their overhead by every fucking.
Oh, yeah. I went there a few times. Pretty good. You know, you can make your own sandwiches. They got unique breads and stuff. For two sandwiches, it cost me about $16. Yeah. Right? In Subway, they'll make it for you. Sandwich bar, you make it yourself, then weigh it out. Yeah. Exactly. And they're still around, which is surprising, you know? Right. He's paying convenience. Yeah. 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 Right. Yeah, with all that rotten food and the vending machines.
Let's talk about something
else. Yeah, this shit spoils pretty quick.
Fuck yeah! I died on my pigs! Don't stop! I'm just there dead! Yes, cover me! Move faster! I'm going to kill you!
That's for sure.
Just die already! Kill them for me!
Target in the hole!
Yeah, with some of these companies around here, I've noticed a lot of things that they'll just ignore and keep on the rack for a while. I just want a soda, man. Yeah.
In case you use a dollar bill or whatever, at least you know the machine is possibly working. Cash production, laziness. Now the hip thing is taking selfies. You buy a mobile picture machine and you do weddings and shit.
Selfies. Right.
Because when I open that son of a bitch, it's going to foam up right in the beginning because it just dropped to a fucking slot and rolled around.
Right. Got to equalize that pressure.
Men has blinded them with lies.
Approach this. So it's a nice thing. Game mentally stable. Am I invincible again? God damn it. Ebola. Right. Make dirt in their faces. Oh yeah, I will. If I can never find a game mode that isn't invincible. One. Excuse me. Yeah.
Yeah.
But I'm just gonna copy the motherfuckers with cardboard or like
Can I please get a map where some fucking douchebag didn't make me invincible? Getting sick of this shit. Might as well just be cheating. Okay, what the fuck?
I better not find you. Oh, you can never do it.
Map is getting a pretty good rating. 4 stars. Alright, well, so long anyway. Yeah. Right. Kitten's little crack phase. Get all that energy out, and then eventually you'll be standing around like that. Well, I mean, she wants a proper breakfast that she can digest. You know, I can make scrambled eggs, I can crisp up the bacon too, so it's not all stringy, you know. Yeah. Man, pancakes would be a good thing too. Because pancakes, you know, fall apart, so. Well, yeah, it's all flour and stuff. Yeah, it just sits there. It's nothing really nutritious. It just fills you up. Yeah. Yeah, a lot of those breads are just bad for you nowadays just because of the shit they put in it now. Yeah. Yeah, definitely pureeing, you know. I mean, it kind of takes away the feel to eating, do you know? But it still gives you the nutrition, you know. Yeah. Yeah. They can talk all the shit they want. I mean, that's if you have to get puree food, you know. Right, juice them. Yeah, juice everything. Yeah, it essentially takes out all the nutrients, and you know, it takes just the nutrients, you know, instead of the excess. Yeah. Yeah. Right. Oh, if I start making breakfast around here, I'll just turn this living room area kitchen to like some tables, and I'll just live in the bedroom and just have a little business right here. Right. So we'll cook over there, then we'll set up tables here. Yeah. It's a thick cooker's table. Yeah. 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 Right. A lot of microwaving. Yeah. Yeah, the rigs, you don't get good food. Yeah, all that crap that actually needs a microwave is not good for you anyway. It's all processed bullshit. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, the only time I ever actually use the microwave is when I want to, like, heat up water right away and make a top of ramen. Yeah. No, no. Other than that, microwaves are just horrible. Well, they've improved them over the years because they're almost like a combination microwave oven convection oven. Yeah. And filtered fan and certain things. See, that's why I liked about the new one. They yeah.
It circulates the heat, you get a heat of body,
the bacon, and all that. And plus, the frozen to cooked is a nice feature.
Well, like I said, I don't have all those books on my shelf.
Right? Yeah.
Then you're stuck in welcome to
right. Right.
I'm
right? Right? Yeah, so if she... Yeah, so if she wants, you know, like a good breakfast, I can cook up scrambled eggs, I can even put sausage in there and just cut it down to a bit, you know? Yeah. Yeah, exactly. I'll eat a breakfast burrito at night, and you know, it's always good, so I mean, right? Oh yeah, it's a big old beefy burrito. Yeah, it's got eggs, sausages, bacon, all the good stuff. Well, I know it's better fresh, but it'll still be good, you know, warmed up. Yeah, I mean, even, you know, like getting a skillet, throwing some butter on there and just rolling the burrito on it, like over and over, kind of heat up the burrito on the outside instead of nuking it, because I know sometimes when you put like tortillas in a microwave, like some of the edges like to get hard. Yeah, so like when I reheat something, I'll get a skillet and put butter in there. Yeah. Mm. Yeah. Yeah. Hell, if you do decide to, yeah, if you do decide to even nuke the burrito, I would even suggest kind of putting a damp paper towel over it, because it'll keep the moisture to it. Yeah. 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 Yeah, when it comes to potatoes, it's better to deep fry it, steam it, or just bake it in foil. Yeah. 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 The busy lifestyle, yeah, it's right. But yeah, it's right, we have the potential, we just need the time. So all the extra crap. Yeah. But yeah, just...
No, it'll work out. Just text
that. Yeah, just... Right? Yeah, just let me know. I'm, you know, I'm free now, so I can cook up breakfast for everybody and make it good and perfect. Yeah. All right, at least, you know, 4 months. Right? You have a good one, Roy. Whoever's watching, getting those nutritional tips, you owe me $10. See what's going on here. Get the essentials. Got my way. And I'm singing on the internet to anybody who's listening, because I don't give a fuck. Alright, let's get this. This is my map that I created, by the way, who's ever watching. Just FYI, not trying to be, the best map creator in the world, but this is a pretty sexy map. Essentially wait for me a couple seconds, cause I gotta go, you know. Going on here. All right, for the one individual that is still watching me, let's find out if I can get this done properly without my buddy Dustin here. One man army. Dog, come on, doggy. There we go. For all you dog lovers, I'm sorry. Oh, hello, puppy. Hi, puppy. And I am now made.
I'm going to ventilate your skull.
I think I can hide myself in the forest somewhere. Ah, oh, I've been made. Sorry to restart, but I kind of want to be, you know, a little bit of a perfectionist on this map. You know, it's essentially... Oh. Rambo. On Rambo. Everybody loves Rambo, right? He's got the... Thank you.
get to it. I hate.
Oh, Dutchie! Get out, cool, get back!
I'm missing. I'm missing. Okay. I've been made. I messed up again. Why? Hello! Oh, yeah, that's right. There we go. Go out with a bang. You know it. Can't even get my own map completed because it's so awesome with challenge. Who's ever watching this? Whoever the one guy that's watching. Super challenge. Set a course for the open sea. I'm gonna kill everybody on this island, and hopefully they don't see. Beautiful shot. But they moved. Come on! Just trying to sneak around, dude. I'm in the pitch dark. I don't see no flashlights. I know these assholes ain't got no fucking night vision. Light. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Someone's burning alive. Do, do, do. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna put down and desert you. Never gonna give, never gonna give. Give you up. Oh yeah. Oops. Oh, did it go boom? Oh no. Playing the battle music. I like that. You don't know where I'm at. You don't know where I'm at. I like battle music, man. Look at all these assholes. Oh, who did it? Was it me? Swear. Swear it wasn't me. Look at this asshole. Really? Who do you think you're gonna find right now?
Show yourself, murderer.
Get you off this gun. Tell you to sit down. This guy's gonna need some.
You are going to die here.
This guy's gonna need a little extra loving to take him down. A little extra love. Ooh, guess not. Oh, right over the shoulder. Oh shit. That's not good.
Guard it.
Where are you going?
Oh, yeah.
There's another one. Oh no. Failing. But I didn't die. It's amazing. Map that I created is pretty hard by yourself, apparently. We'll change it up so I don't bore the few people that actually do watch this. Do anything in this one. This one pretty much solves itself. Oh no. Am I just watching? Thank you. He's gonna win the pit, the fucking, oh, what's it, Rottweiler, there we go, Rottweiler or a tiger, bear or tiger, obviously the chicken didn't make it very far. I'll just sit back and watch this. Hey, y'all, get along. No? They just gonna... Yeah, yeah, I get it. Give me tips. All right. Well, there's a couple. And boom. I don't like these animal hunting ones. Yep, I see Invincible in there, which means fuck you, and make an actual scenario which will actually entertain somebody without having to use invincibility and unlimited ammo. Is it really that hard to not cheat? Just saying. Alright, crossing the fingers, hopefully something good. Eliminate all animals. Okay, I see this is a domino effect map. Alright, just for the shits and giggles of fireworks. And it didn't even kill everything, so. Good job! Nat. Next. Invincible. Come on, really? Do we really have to fucking cheat to play nowadays? It's pathetic. Something original, something fun, something challenging. Please pop up. My gaming stimulus needs stimulation. Yeah. Something good, please. Be nice. Infinity ammo. Or infinite. We can maybe deal with that. See what this is.
Listen to the radio.
Seems close enough. Get away from that. Destroy that. Shoot that guy. Oh, listen. Listen.
Go, go, go. No, 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 no.
They're gonna kill me. Climb over the window, you dipshit. I'm in the window, please. Thank you. Can I sort of a little bit more stable with this game, but it's not. Is that still hidden? Oh wow. Well, yeah, I'm gonna be salty with that one and just kind of dislike it and skip it. Trotter mix. Dude, what is it with these infinite ammo shit? Come on. Normal fucking game. I don't need to cheat to fucking win. God, I'm sick of it. Normal game, please. Just normal. Just make it hardcore. Hardcore mode. How about that? No more infinite ammo invincibility. Please. Invincible Infinity. God, we have some like-minded map developers. I don't even want to see anything on that list. Just make it normal. I can deal with that. Stay underwater forever? Yeah, I'm fucking a mermaid. Alright. Guys.
We'll have to raid some villages to supplement this crap ration. Trust that noise.
Doesn't trust a noise. I trust that it sounded the way it's supposed to. Tell you that much.
Uh-oh.
I don't see him. Got a little bit of a situation here.
Moving!
Big situation.
Come on! Come on!
Holy fucking bullshit. Holy fuck. Having a bad time. Fucking die. What? Let's find out who's gonna die today. Well, he's a hardcore rocker, aren't you? Dun 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 dun.
Once, shame on you. Fool me twice.
Target in sight!
Damn it. I'm going to be salty with that result. Savage don't fail. That's fucked up. Let's find out what the hell's going on next. Big map. taking a while to load, so. Let's see what we got going on with this one. Sweet. No extras. Eliminate all enemies. Sounds basic enough to me.
It's not just my duty, but my privilege to serve the king.
Yeah, that's what happens when you serve the king. Apparently, this guy has no idea that you fell down.
One too many times.
Keep the pressure off! Going for the MD!
I'm in a copy!
I will destroy you!
Are you surrounded? There's nowhere to go!
Salty, being salty. Core. Invincible and it can jump really high. Awesome. For those two who are watching, forgive me for my salty attitude. Like that. Should have hit the reticle too, but pickaxe to the foot. That must have been fun. Jeez.
Ha ha.
fucking, I'm going. Too many beers in to successfully achieve these fucking missions anymore. Holy shit. Alcohol's bad, I'm glad. On that note, I think I might grab another beer. I'll be right back. Infinite ammo. I can deal with that. Oh, did he die? Oh, he died too. Oh no.
I'm going to intersect you.
They did that though.
Storm.
That there. Holy crap! I fucked up. Oh no. Ah, propane tanks and fire. That's never good. I'm on fire! Oh god, this is not turning out very well. I did not want a barbecue. No, thank you. Can't even shoot because I'm constantly on fire. Die! Thank you. I saw lots of bullets. Here, you catch on fire. Oh, I'm gonna play that again. That seems like a pretty interesting map. let's get her here. That was fun. I'll admit that.
I know I heard something that time.
No, you didn't.
I asked for extra patrol duty.
You didn't hear shit.
This is the first time I've told that story.
Ikawa! Show no weakness!
I want whatever caused that neutralized.
Fucking barrel, motherfucker.
Away.
I'm just running around everything. I'm not even sure if this is going to complete the mission over here. Let's find out. Damage to the getaway plan. It was easy enough, I guess. Disliking it because that, yeah. Hide minimap, hide ammo and grenade indicator. We have entered Mordor. We must destroy the One Ring. The One Ring to rule them all. Watch your head. It's just because he doesn't have one anymore. Shit up. Got some bad guys? No problem. ShamWow. Cleans that shit up right away. Uh-oh.
killed it all.
Oh shit, pals. Attack all sides. It's swim. That's gonna help. Run from the mortars! Damn assholes. You're lucky I can't stop right now. For those who don't know what pleb means, that's a normal person with lower social standings. That's at least the definition. There.
That sound is driving me. I'm proud.
Oops. Sounds like we're gonna fight.
Finish this!
You pirating blight!
This asshole.
This fucking asshole. Seriously. God damn it. Shot in the ass.
On a vu?
Neutralize the threat! I'm gonna feed you to the dog! Don't stop firing! You need to be taught a lesson! Yeah!
Sound like you're over down over her. Oh, that's not good. That was a challenge. I give it that. Probably easier ways of doing that map, but I'm all Rambo tonight. Everywhere we go, the bullets always flow. My headshots always go, and then you're in the flow. How we gonna know how to yo mo? You wanna kill them all, I would not blow them up. What the fuck is this? Animals? I'm not. Yeah, that's okay. Excuse me. Infinite ammo, one shot kills, everything else is hidden.
Enemy spotted!
You're fighting already, alright. Do it.
Hey,
course I want to kill these holes. I'm gonna take my machine gun and shove it up your hole. Oh. You go down. My mind's telling me no, my body is doing me yeah. Invincible and infinity ammo, the two things I fucking hate about people implementing in these scenarios. As you can see, I'm still playing it, so let's see what happens. Oh, it's animal killing too. Oh! Oh! Ho! I'm falling backwards. I guess we'll make some bacon. Bacon. I want some motherfucking bacon, bitches. Well, cruelty to animals. Fire! Bacon, motherfucker. Bacon, bacon, I like bacon.
We all like bacon, don't we?
This is how you make bacon. This map sucks balls, so we'll select another one. eliminate all enemies. Alright, alright, alright. Matthew McConaughey approved. Oopsie. Yeah, let's try not to hit the ammo crate this time. My bad.
Yeah.
And on that note, I'm about 20 beers in. I'm going to bed. See, y'all have a good ass night.